हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू द इंडियन हॉर्स रेसिंग सीक्रेट विद विस. सो टुडे आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर साउथ अफ्रीका रेसेस, फेयरव्यू रेसेस, विच विल बी स्टार्टिंग अराउंड 3 PM. ओके, सो 3:30 PM कमिंग टू द फर्स्ट रेस ऑफ द डे. नॉट टेकिंग मच टाइम. इन द फर्स्ट रेस विच इज 1000 मीटर मेडन रेसेस. Over here, I like number 7, Ladona Mia for place. Coming to the second race of the day, this is again maiden juvenile plate for 1200 meter. Over here, I like number 1, Agrady Mermaid for win and place. Coming to the and again number 11 also for win and place. Over here, I have selected 2 horses in the second race. Number 1 and 11, both for win and place. Coming to the third race of the day, which is around, which is 1200 meter maiden plate for all maidens. Again, over here, number 2, Al Qasim, plays good and win small. Okay. Look over here, the jockey R. Fauri and trainer G.D. Smith. Both of them have very good, jockey R. Fauri has a good record of win percentage, but the trainer Z. Usti Zain is not having good records on this track, so that's why I am recommending for place. And coming to the fourth race of the day, which is again a 1200 meter race for fillies and mares. Over here I like number 4, Joyful Noise, and number 5, Mendocino, both for win and place. Okay, coming to the fifth race of the day, which is 1000 meter for non-black type, no 11s can be claimed. Over here I like number 4, Racine, for win and place. Okay, last time it was ridden by T. Gould, and before that R. Munger. But G. Ghaine is a very good jockey over there, so I am recommending for win and place in this race, fifth race. Coming to the sixth race of the day, which is East Cape Oaks, 2000 meters. Over here, number 1 may be fancied for handicap advantage, may be favorite over there, but I like number 2, Musical Glitch, for win and place at the longer, for 4-1 and above the odds. And coming to the seventh race of the day, which is 2800 meter race, Glenair Trophy. Over here I like number 3, Silver Sky, in the hands of R. Fauri, should win this race at longer odds. Coming to the eighth race of the day, which is 2000 meter race. Over here I like number 5, Heartbreak Hotel, jockey R. Fauri, for place. And in the last race of the day, which is a mile race for Mr. 89 handicap, I think class C race is there. And over here I like number 4, Duke of Cards, for win and place in the hands of R. Fauri. So over here today, please follow jockey R. Fauri. He has very good mounts and bet for places today. If anyone having doubt, they can ask me. I will share my WhatsApp group link below the description. Okay, so click on the WhatsApp group link and join my WhatsApp group. Over there I will be posting today some tips from USA races and some from UK races also. So please join my WhatsApp group to get updated. Thank you very much, friends.